Welcome back, everybody. My name is Deon, and we're not playing Monster Hunter today. Isn't that a weird one? I would assume it would be, because I think the last four or five streams have just been Monster Hunter. But, getting back into the swing of things, some Dead by Daylight. I haven't played this in a hot minute, but I'm excited to get back into it. A new season just started, so we are back at rank 20. We didn't make it too far last thing anyway, but I'm not playing this to get super good at it. It's just a fun game. Only killer ranks reset? I don't know. But we're still ranked 17, I guess. And I don't know if we queue so long, but let's just queue up for a match while we talk while we're queuing up. But it seems that we're still level 17. Or rank 17. Nia's level 29. We haven't gotten her to 50 yet. Like I said, I haven't played much since last time. But I'm hoping we'll keep this up in the future. Coming up in the near future, I forget. Tsushima comes out soon? I pre-ordered it on Amazon, let me check. Amazon's telling me I will receive Ghost of Tsushima on July 21st. Now, let me check that out really quick. That's fine. So, if I do receive Ghost of Tsushima, it's a PS4 game. I don't know if I'll play it on stream or not. Oh, they were typing in the chat. I did not see a single word they said. Chat anyway. But I'm still loving the two monitors. Okay. So it looks like the 4-year anniversary thing is done. Ooh, I didn't realize that would also show up in the capture, but I just got a Discord message, not a big deal. So, looks like we're facing the pig. Pig's a fun killer to play against. I don't think I have yet. She puts bear traps on your head. You gotta find boxes to take them off. Alright, we all spawned pretty close together. Let's see. We are using urban evasion. So we can crouch for the most part and... Oh, it is? Oh no. Okay. I don't know how to fix that. We might have to disconnect. I'm seeing it now on the preview screen. Sorted. I don't know why it's blending into the background. That looks horrible. I'm just looking at the capture. I don't know what makes it do that. Alright. I'm gonna alt tab, see if I can figure it out really quick. I don't know what's up with that. I might have to restart the game or something. We have not done a single generator. Okay, now we have done a single generator. does have a bear trap on her head. So we're gonna have to be... Oh, dang. She off. Follow. Alright, I'm gonna try and start on this generator. Where she went? Oh, over there. Alright, I got that. I'm sorry about the overlay. Just leave her on the ground. Thank you. gets me, it'll be my first hook anyway. I thought I'd get that. I like that skate. There it is. Alright, while I'm on the hook, I'm gonna try something really quick. Put the game capture down there. Alright, that did not help. Well, that, you know what? That's something. It's worse, but it's something. I don't know what the killer's doing over there. With the exit gates open. Ooh, I'm about to blow up. Ooh, did not blow up. What is this guy doing? You see that guy all the way over there? What's he doing? I shouldn't have stayed so close to him, but... That one's down. She might not make it to the circle. Somehow that worked. And we got an achievement for it. Alright. Let's try and figure out what's up with the thing now. Oh, looks fine in this. All right, this looks like exactly as it's supposed to. Alt-Tab really quick so I can get over into the Streamlabs. Put the image back there. Make it visible. See? Okay, so this makes it look fine. Right? Right now the game looks fine. Somebody please say something that the game looks fine. Alright, because I'm just going to assume that it looks fine like this. But what I don't know is why that in the game, everything died. So let's see. Ooh, okay. I think I found it. So there's a setting in the capture that says allow transparency. So I'm going to uncheck the transparency box. And let's see if that'll fix it. But we won't know until we go into the next game. But hey, first game of the day, we escaped. That's nice. So we got to keep that. So hopefully everything's good now. I guess we're just waiting for a fourth person to appear. Oh, and that person left. Oh, and the other person left. I guess we will also leave and try to get another lobby. But it's nice not having like I guess I've said it a whole bunch, but it's nice having a second screen. Cause I would have never have figured out how to mess with that. Layout hasn't changed. By turning off the transparency. Did everybody bring cake? Almost everybody brought cake. I should have brought one. I didn't pick up a lot because I didn't play during the 4-year anniversary event. Facing the plague. Alright, we're fighting the plague. Now remember, don't cleanse. I got something in my eye. Are we gonna load into the game? It's like that little teeny tiny bit left. Yes, no, maybe. Maybe. pay attention to Killer's red stain. Oh, okay, we made it. Family residence, Yamaoka Estate. Off. I don't know how many. I don't know how many gens it blocks off, but it blocks off like a couple far ones from the killer. For a set amount of time. It's good for the killer, because now they're going around and we're not doing anything. And we should be finding another gen. But the only gens that are open were close to the killer when the map started. Ugh, these things look gross. I'm gonna go inside. I'm pretty sure there's a generator in here. Oh, it's also blocked. No gen over here. Everybody's working on Jeff, though, except that guy who looks like he's coming for the rescue, so that's good. Yes, you can get me. Try to not let as much as possible. Well, you don't have to do anything. But thank you. I forget what my right most hurt is. I don't know what it does. So I don't get this, but it real sick. I would cleanse, but I really don't want to get the... Don't really want to give her power. It's very tempting. Plague's strong killer. Was pretty up in. I guess try to level up Mia some more. So we got, what is this one? Small game. That's a ring. Reveals the obsession's aura. Decreases your chance to be the killer's obsession. And it stacks with something else, I guess. Dropping a pellet on a killer may stun them. Didn't know that. If only I could drop it on the right side, because I'm bad at this game. Okay. But at least it looks like the transparency thing fixed the issue with the background and the game melding together to form a horrid abomination. Although when I locked the image away, it did make the game look like a hellish landscape, which was kind of cool. Sanctum of Wrath. Okay, another map in the Yamaoka Estate. We're all together. Oh, there's this guy. Alright, I'm gonna get that gen over there. What do we find? Flashlight? I am so bad at flashlights, but I'll take it. It's free. Someone already got injured. That means two people got injured. Oh, no. Ghostface. Looks like it by the little circle at the bottom. Or is that the pig again? Either way, the killer can only come from this angle, so we're all good up here. Yeah, it's another pig. So they gotta find the jigsaw boxes. Never say I didn't try. Crouch at like 95% speed, so
Wall.
At 360.
You're not gonna make it. Unlocking this makes it available for all the other survivors. Each time a generator is completed, the killer's aura is revealed to you for 5 seconds. And the last generator is 7. That was level 3 smoking. I put the box and take this. Well, I guess we won't. I guess we won't take any of the good things. What's this? This is not happening. Great skill check. Great skill check success zones when repairing, healing, and stat potion get 30% bigger when you're injured. Sure. Found a match just in time. I'm gonna have a slice of mango because I went to Costco.
Here's my grits.
I don't know what that guy just said, but okay. It's boldness. Two cakes. offerings are consumed unless they conflict with other offerings. I don't know how that works. Like, if you have one person bring the thing that darkens the mist and one thing that, like, makes the mist less, I figured they would just both be consumed and cancel each other out. Wrecked shop, Autohaven. Okay, not a horrible map. Yeah, I'm gonna do this gen first. Yeah, someone else is there too. Someone's on that one. I know they all just blink by default. Really? They blink by default? I thought they only blink once when we worked on them. So we got a barn. There's a guy. Why is he running? Why are you running? Okay, not gonna help. Why is there a gore? Somebody please tell me. Why is there? Why is this here? Oh! You made it. Please run. Yeah, please run faster. Oh, he gave up. I'm gonna do these bones. Oh, he's still right there. Oh, he has Blood Warden. I can almost guarantee it. I'm leaving. There's no reason for a killer to open the gate unless he has a good reason to open the gate. Oh, we all made it. That's nice. So play with your food. No one escapes death. Nope. I don't know. I don't know why he would open the exit gates. This was a very, like, unfair match. I don't know what that means. What does it mean I'm boosted with Leatherface? That's right. So, what, Bubba and Billy are getting reworked a little bit? I don't know, I haven't kept up too much. Ready up. Have anything we can deal with losing? Yeah, we'll cheapo med kit. Increase speed, sure. Waiting for Dwight. It's Elmo. Feel bad for not bringing the cake. If someone had said something, I would have brought one. I wonder if the other three guys are survived with friends or something. We're facing the spirit. That's annoying. Actually, this might be kind of good for us as Nia. So the spirit, like, can turn invisible. Which is very, very strong, but being able to crouch at like 95% speed is great. I don't know what's up with my eye. Sanctum of Wrath. Remember we just did this map? Like, not too long ago? Alright, where's the gen? There's gotta be, yeah, there's a closer one. Yeah, we were just at this map. See how she does the weird cheese dance still? Ooh, the basement's here. What? What was she doing? She probably would have let us go if we didn't unhook the other person, but since we did, she came back for us. It's fair, I understand. Am I lagging? Yeah, I'm lagging. Please heal. It doesn't seem like the spirit's trying to be, like, unfair or anything, so I can appreciate that at least. For real? Come on. I don't think we can do any of them, but might as well check it out. Be chased by the killer as Kate? No. See, these both are hard. Sabotage 3 hooks while in the killer's terror radius. So I gotta do like a sabotage. Toolbox. Ooh. We'll do the spool at 12 charges. So I'm gonna try, at the very least, to like, kind of follow, I'm gonna try and like always be with another person so I can try and stab all the hooks, all the killers nearby, but depending on how big the killer's terror radius is, it might not be as hard as I think, which would be nice. Who we're playing against. Nope. Oh no, it's the corn. Alright, right next to a hook. I don't see a gen. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, hi. So we're saving our toolbox specifically for hook sabotage. Heartbeats, I'm going sabotaging the place. Isn't that hit? Sabotage a singular hook. Alright, Oh, there's a bear trap right there. Oh, he walked in his own bear trap.
Quick, disable this hook.
Dang it. Somehow he could pick me up there for a second. Trapper the whole time. Yeah, keep doing that. He has ruin or something else. He might have just kicked this generator. But we did two. That's two hooks, I thought. Yeah, that guy's going to the basement. Sorry. I see him. I have to be careful. Not to do that. Oh, in case you want to rescue. Yeah. Oh, there were two of them. Excuse me? Oh. Oh, this guy got hooked. I gotta be careful. Keep looking at the ground. Okay, you got this, Nancy. He saw me. Run. he had a hard time picking me up. I think we got the three hooks we needed though. Yeah, those guys are healing, I think. Perfectly fine idea. Within 10 meters of the killer without being caught for a total of 30 seconds. It doesn't seem too bad. Survive while one other survivor escaped the trial while using the perk Bond. That's very specific. What's this one? Unhook two survivors. Must unhook them safely. That doesn't seem too bad. Okay, we're just hiding. Got it. That was a pretty good game. Trapper in the cornfield, though. That was... I don't think he was a very good trapper, but... Cornfield. Big advantage to him. Also stupid. Stupidity of us. Big advantage to him. So Steve's got a flashlight. Nancy has a medkit. Other than he has a I don't know what this means. I don't want to know what that means. Still using cake, how nice. Ooh, I just kicked my desk. Start together. You do the bones, you do the gen. These bones don't look suspicious. Why did you already start the gen? I need to get better at finding the little supply chests. That was fast. The other two must be on that one. We're just going to do whatever that door is, now he's going to go over there. Should give us enough time to this one. I want to just move around. Circle? Maybe. Find a plan. Not too worried about getting the bakery skill checks for now. Those two were like right here, where'd they go? Ooh, more bones. I kinda wanna go duel, but they go? They just disappeared off the face of the map. I didn't even notice that. We're back in the corn. Come on, bones. We did the bones. Oh, I see him. What's he doing? Hi, Steve. Yeah, they can take a hit for us. Maybe it's just, you know, he's doing it for the cake. I guess he's just left us to the cave. That's very nice of him. That was a nice guy. Make sure to tell him GG. Thanks for the points. Yeah, we got 45. Oh, we ranked up. Nice. Stick around and chat, I guess. Ah. Scratch marks stay visible for 1 second less than normal. I'm sure that's like not good, but interesting. One of the purple things for the medkit is like an insta heal. One more chest. Oh, that is personal, so. But I think it was like 75% more blood points. Let's see. Okay, just telling us game mechanics. Who we playing against? Tell us. Tell me, game. Who's the killer? Well, who's the killer? So close. Anyway, I hope the layout's working well for this game as well. Because I hope it's not too small. But in the little capture window, it looks... It doesn't look too bad. Hopefully on your own screens, it doesn't look awful. Oh, reunited. Oh, it's another Nancy. Is there a Jen here? Doesn't look like it. Oh, but there is. You're not the person who I just saw, are you? Am I stupid and blind? Probably. He didn't see me. Oh, that's crazy. Now he knows I exist, but he didn't see me. see them over there. So.
He missed again.
Ah! Oh, he got smart. Fine, with this PhD to use. I didn't realize this was the basement. That's his first down. We've only done one gen, but that is his first down. Or his first 12. Ow. All the gens are basically being zero. Sucks. Going backwards too. I'm gonna finish this gem. Doesn't matter if he comes in, if he gets me or not. Doing these bones too. Boy, never mind. Heal me, please. Please, thank you. Oh, he didn't even see me. The corn. Corn giveth and the corn taketh away. That was kind of tough. Once we know the gimmick, it's all good. Well, what's his plan right now? He's just shocking them. Oh, he finally knocks him down. And that's his second down. What is that guy's second foot? He's still there. I mean, everyone can see what we see. You guys go for the rescue. I'm gonna do Jack's. And the exit gate's like right there. That guy's dead. He really tunneled this one man, poor man, into oblivion. That was a good one. Let's come here. What we earned this match? 24,000? It's okay. Didn't do too bad. And we did get a camping. Our first aid kit. I guess the game ended. Yeah. Poor immortal. Or I'm mortal. What's the beef here? That. So let's see. Press the secondary action button while healing the medkit to use this. Passively gain a health state. Passively gain a health state 16 seconds after use. The time required is modified by perks items. Consumes the medkit. Yeah, so this is like an instant heal almost. What's this? Whatever it takes, we'll go down. Charged by 8, putting it in this. Okay. Who are we up against this time? I don't know. Oh. Who are we up against, game? Tell me. Alright, not gonna tell me. The Pale Rose, Blackwater Swamp. Okay, I haven't been to this map too many times. The moon looks nice. Should be something up here. No, nothing. Strange. There was one right there. Yeah. I'm also gonna search this chest, see if there's something better than that kid. Box, use it. Go a little faster, we'll take the medkit back with us. wonder where the other guy is. Guy, where are you going? Where'd you go? I'm trying to heal you. Okay, healed herself, I guess. Someone go rescue that man. I mean, seems pretty like game set to me. All two guys exposed. No. Here, let me. I don't know how we're gonna save any of them. He's just waiting there. Sorry, guys. Ooh! Just run. Just run. Run. I'll tank a hit. Alright, we're gonna make it. Or we're all gonna die. He just refuses to hook them. Well, they're both up? Go. Three people. Aw, oh, dang it, I walked too far. Dang it. I'm so sorry, my team. Very toxic. Oh, this guy did escape. Being toxic like that just makes people not play the game. And the game's great. Especially since we're all kind of low ranks, even though it might not be accurate since there was just a rank reset, but... I'm sorry I ruined your game just because, you know, I have the daily. What's that? Oh. I wish I'd known. If you have a Costco membership, dried mango is so good. I should probably stop eating it. But it's just too dang good. I'm the obsession. I don't like that. I don't like being the obsession. But that means the killer has a perk that gives him obsession. Oh, Bad. Oh, what, that hit me? Okay.
That guy's still doing the gen.
No, you know what? He got it. Can I please recover? Again? Self-caring in the corner. Bill on the hook. I think that was Bill. Someone please help. Ooh, stealth. She's still coming, my guy. Say anything. She didn't. She didn't see us. Oh, that guy in the hook's about to die. No? In the basement. Please let this one be it. Nice. What is this guy doing? The other guy? Yeah, I see the other guy. I think this is only my second one, though.
are you healing in the basement? What?
You know what? Yep, of course. Yeah. I did not stop that. That was bad. But hey, it happens. Claim. Free 15,000. Unhook 2 survivors. In a single trial. Got it. Then we can do this one. Using the perk bond. Do we have bond? Here, 2 generators, cleanse totems. Earn 3 emblems, earn 3 benevolent emblems. Disturb 50 crows. Alright, so unhook 2 survivors in the same game. Make it? No, it's like nobody left behind. Healing and then hooking. And speed, yeah. Oh, I don't want that instead of resilience. Actually. Yeah, it should be fine. Toss that up there for altruism. Yeah. Plunderer's Instinct. We will take that. Ooh. We'll take Plunderer's Instinct. As soon as the exit gates are power, you gain 7% haste for 2 minutes. That's crazy. Cakes this time. What's that? Didn't get to read it in time. The clown. Alright, hopefully it won't be that bad of a game. The clown can be good, but I think he's considered to be one of the weaker killers. Or if not the weakest killer. I don't actually remember. It's been a hot minute since I've been in an Octava stream to remember. I remember clown, not the best. Are we gonna load? See, even though the game's lagging, I'm just glad the stream hasn't been dropping frames. Because for some reason this morning, my 5G Wi-Fi wouldn't work, so I switched to the regular Wi-Fi network. And I know you're thinking to yourself, Dayon, why are you using Wi-Fi, you scrub? And to that I say, I don't have a long enough Ethernet cable. And I don't want to buy one. And I'm the obsession again. gotta try and unhook two people this game. So many skill points. The guy got hit. He's doing well. He hasn't been down yet. On my left. Why are you following me? Stop. Ooh, that's one. Ooh, another chest. Something good. Alright, that's just the bottom. Medkit? Purple toolbox. Very nice. Safe hooks, two safe rescues. That's one of the generals just that. He has probably the weasel. Weasel, obviously. Wow. Of course. Alright. I'm mashing. I'm gonna focus solely on mashing. Can you hear me press the button every single time? if I die during this, you know it's BS. He's like doing rounds. Yeah. He's really just like camping now. Oh, great. This thing's back at like zero. Oh, thank you. It doesn't proc when you're intoxicated, right? If that makes sense. Session, you get points for dying. Okay, not bad. Alright, silver. The Death Slinger playing as the clown. I could have swore I heard the sound of a gen finishing. We're still at 2. Come on, Alan, you got this. Kill this gen dump. Yo, this girl.
Oh!
She dead hearted.
Oh! He missed. Oh my goodness. Give this lady a medal. Elena, amazing. Oh my goodness, that was a sight. That was something to behold. What's this guy doing? Wandering around aimlessly. Not doing a gem. Nice, she found a med kit. I wanna know what this man's doing. She just has to find the hatch. Don't bother doing gems, man. Alan got less points than me. Oh, that was so good. Bamboozle, hop. Dark Sense level 3 and the Plunderer. Streetwise. Reducing consumption rate of item charge by 15% in allies. You know, might as well, but I don't think that. Premonition. Get an auditory warning when the killer's when looking in the direction of the killer in a 45-degree cone. Range of 36 meters. Furnished cooldown 45 seconds each time it activates. Chalk. No, I was wrong.
Sure, I'll take that. That doesn't seem too bad. Nice to see you again, fish. Oh, I didn't even bring an offering. When injured, a survivor can be healed. Or they can heal themselves with mecha. Makes sense. Any tip? Who we're playing against? Nope. Oh, I do have a little bit of a tangent to talk about. Recently, I just watched BNA, Brand New Animal, on Netflix. It's a cute little thing by Studio Trigger. They do a lot of fun stuff, and I thought it was pretty good. It wasn't, like, amazing, but it was cute, had a nice plot. I just wanted three United points. But, I thought it wasn't too bad. It was very, Studio Trigger-esque. Oh. Hi there. Please go away. Break line of sight. Oh, okay, so the basement's over here. Oh, I like the little noise from walking on the grate. I think I need to do this gen before you can get there. This probably would be a decent gen to get early on in the game. So I had to make a guess. I'm going to assume that this Michael is waiting to get his tier 3. He might have, like, forever tier 3. I think that's what I need to do. He's just done forever. So, I know. But it doesn't look like he's coming this way. I'm very confused about what just happened. Oh, there's another guy. Another person here. Makes sense. Where did they come from? Yo, this dude's still hanging out down here. Go away. He's no longer in tier 3. Please be something good. guy so I can heal him. Disconnected. Florida man. We just gotta wait out his, like, tier 3. That's a good medkit. Two achievements for that. Shrine apparatus and agonizing escape. That's the first time we escaped with the ball being on the ground. Oh, fish taco escaped? Nice. This guy brought a key? First aid kit. It's level 2 reveal. Ores of survivors. Slightly increased the rate. Okay, that's not bad. Who disconnected? Get an insta heal. RIP Florida man. Indeed. Alright, what do we got with the blood web now? Streetwise. Spine chill. I'm dumb. No. These are all like map offerings, right? Blood points. Some of the purple ones might be map offerings. I don't know. Who are we gonna get to level 59 after the game? Maybe that's what it is when the offering isn't consumed, because it conflicts with something else. I don't know. Wreck shop again. Not bad. And I'm the obsession. Ooh, and I'm lagging. Ooh, it's another Michael. What? Oh. You left. Oh. I kind of feel bad, but also I don't, because he chased me forever. Probably the guys who went in the basement. So the thing with Michael stalking is that people can be stalked, like, out. Every person can only be stalked, like, a certain amount. Knows where I am instantly. Oh, you got it. Got the pallet. This man comes straight at me the moment he looks at anybody. He must have like a perk or something that does that for him, but oh my goodness. Or he might have to play with your food. It makes him faster. But if he did, then he wouldn't attack you because he looks at the stack. Don't play with your food. You have 3 stacks and it's upset 15% faster. But I don't know. He didn't stop. And you know, somehow everyone's still alive. Probably does have play with food. Came for the stack and left. Wasn't me. Rip. I think. I'm not sure if that person's dead or not. They picked the other person up. Thank you, zombie dude. this and get out. One of the exit gates was back here somewhere. There it is. I could go search the other chest. Oh yeah, yeah, let's see. Better two of us live than nobody. It would have been better if the three of us had lived, but it was worth going for the attempt. Yeah, see, that was his only perk. Was play with your food. That is a poor attitude to have, in my opinion. Well, what would you have said if you'd only gotten one? Excuse me? I don't understand some people. Right, let's see. Resilience level 3. Oh, that's cool. What is level 3 at this point? Then 32. Grants a better chance of finding good berries. At least we're going to have spying for. I'm not sure if the count is being picking it up, but if it did, I'm going to change it. If it didn't, I'm gonna change what I grab. Okay, I thought this was a key. It's not. I'd still rather have this. Is that urban evasion? I need it. I guess we'll take lightweight. Yeah, so now we crouch at the same speed that we walk. So there's no reason for us not to crouch all the time. No offering. Also Why am I like turned sideways like this? Give the killer an extra good look of what I'm bringing. Yo, three cakes. Generators can often be located by searching for the flashing lights. Yes. You know. Ooh. What? Okay, I'm gonna have to mess with that. It looks like the background might be going through the camera on the display. Might have to mess with that too. Oh, it's a nurse. I already heard her. Why did nobody tell me that the image was going through the webcam? I sort of understand how to play against nerfs. Sorry, guy. Actually, I'm gonna keep the tool for the tool for the sabotage.
She didn't even know I was there.
So there's no reason to not crouch. We'll make it through this one. Oh, it's not as easy as the nurse. Hard to play against, like, the de facto strongest killer in the game. But at least with a little bit of know-how, hopefully some good teammates will be good. Yo, whoever's looping her right now seems like it's pretty good. Also, the guy might be bad. Nice try. Ooh.
Oh, she missed that one too.
Get dunked on. Gave up. Oh my goodness. I think that's a case of the nurse being not too good and not me being godly. One thing the nurse doesn't have is the power to instantly down people, so staying healthy is very nice. Is that actually gonna be pretty good? Nice. Because we need to go help. We're going to get her off the hook. Oh, nice.
And she had... Okay, yeah, she had a bar of time. She just got off the hook. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Nice. Imagine everyone escaping a nurse. Is it a baby nurse, though? That would be glorious. I still never set the challenge. Yeah, he wasn't too bad. I'll give him a thumbs up. I'll give all these guys a thumbs up. Said and done, it's been about 3 hours, and I think with an amazing ending like that, we're gonna call the stream for today. I want to thank everyone for coming out. Hope you had fun playing not Monster Hunter. What? Anyway, I might have stuff to do tomorrow, so there might not be a stream tomorrow, in which case Monster Hunter will be back on Friday, because Thursday I'm gonna find something else to play. I don't know if it's gonna be Monster Train or something else. If I can't find anything else, it's going to be Monster Train. But I'm looking forward to expanding my horizons a little bit when it comes to the games I play. When it comes to stuff I have in, like, my Steam library... Actually, I can just pull up my Steam library. I can just do that. Oh, thank you, Windows. Please? Okay. Please? Two screens, work with me. But, along with some of the stuff... Death Stranding just came out on PC. I'm not going to buy Death Stranding again. I played through it once, and in my opinion, one playthrough is all it's good for. Let's see. I do have Dead Cells. Dead Cells is it's another roguelite. Kind of fun. I have Layers of Fear, which is another horror game. Eventually, when we hit affiliate, I do owe my friend a playthrough of Little Nightmares, which is another great small horror game. Let's see. I have Slay the Spire, which is very similar to Monster Train in that it is a deck-building roguelite. I have a couple other horror games. I have Outlast. I have Dark Souls 1 and 2. If you'd be interested in watching Dark Souls 2, I'll put like a post on Twitter or something. Follow me on Twitter, by the way, if you want regular updates of what's going on, not just in my life, if you want to hang out with me like that. But, you know, you always get notifications when the stream goes live on Twitter. This will probably go up on YouTube. This will probably go up on YouTube as well, so if you have a YouTube and you want to go subscribe to me on YouTube, that'd be great. Other than that, if you had fun and you're new to the stream, consider dropping a follow. I hope you had a great time. Dead by Daylight's still a fun, and I have a great time playing it. But thanks for coming out. I'll see you around next time. Follow me on social media, please.